This sounds like a very much amplified Vindaloo gone wrong. You listen. Lovely team looking at the famous Iron.
Knife edge flying children, that's good.
This is a wonderful TJD models here.
Go see. Top with aircraft. Alex goes by next with the Fokker Iron Deck.
Greg Beasy here.
Make another 45 to us.
We saw this next one going by. Another. So disciplined and so well. They're TJD models. There's a name of three fellows who own the company. Marvellous. These boys are so.
That's what you call the show, right?
Happy Rob, welcome to the show.
Somebody there like John Beasy. Stuart. He'll tell you that James Steele. Is that right? All together. Now watch the girls, look, they're doing all the maneuvers. Exactly the same as the full size. Richard Rawl is here.
Tall guy in the pink look. Sharon's behind him with the lovely long hair. And on the right hand side is Richard Rawl, the designer of these lovely aircraft.
Now look. Now these, watch the ladies, are they waving? Yes they are. Up they go into a loop with the smoke on, exactly the same as the Breitling team. Fantastic. These people.
Today, Charlie works for British Airways. He's an ex-RAF pilot, like most of the boys, including Ian Gallagher here in front of me.
Landing there is our Richard. Well done, sir. And
incredibly quick.
Boeing Stearman biplanes.
Girls are craved to go and fly on these things.
Ladies and gentlemen, when Stevie lands, and we say thank you to Sharon for operating the ladies, one big round of applause. They're British, everybody. Come on. Stevie Holland, Richard Rawl, and Sharon.
Some boy is an amazing 8 minutes job. Like this.
Good. And they're both... So, oh, they're switched off now. After them, the other one.
The Avalon 100, run by the Mark Crimson, ladies and gentlemen, one of the best show pilots you can ever get.
And then we've got the head as well.
Head as well, oh.
Yeah, head.
Dear little Alfie.
Like all women, Pete, she can only say no, she can't say yes.
Very proud, Daddy. Would you like me to edit that last comment out?
Round of applause ever yet. Look for this little tiny aeroplane, for this wonderful big hearted man, Richard Goodwin, everybody. Come on, wave to him. Give him the biggest round of applause you ever did, mate. Well done, Richard. Thank you, Ian. Brilliant stuff. Come on, wave to him, everybody. He's a lovely fella. A wonderful fella. Batteries, of course, they're Mustangs. Poor Hacker. And this is the result. Contra-rotating propellers. Very, very fast Mustangs.
You can find them.
And Reno Racing, there, what they are. Like this. Yeah, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, wonderful Mustangs here.
No, no, yeah, I'm going to do it now.
You know, the system is rented. He invented the loud gas scooter, he said. £1,000 or less, £20,000 would they get, would you? The best? Well done, Matt. Well done, Steve. Thank you very much. Any
others?
Oh, yeah. So they say.
Forest run. Buddy, buddy. This is that I'm only wanting to. Like, oh, sorry.
Is that enough?
Safe journey, Chris. Wow, look at that. Give us the name of that one.
Slug pass.
Mark Hinton, one of the best display pilots in the world, ladies and gentlemen. There it is, look. That gorgeous big, big aeroplane. And Mark Hinton there. What did he do? Sharp gripping on finals now. Watch the wheels come down. What the gear, they call them, children, here, Alec? Gear, that's all the wheels, yeah. Running show in this country was the Liverpool club who ran there from Woodvale. Here for over 50 years, this place the first show on the next year was a big size air show. Tim Peake, when he landed, he looked good. We saw him last night on the news. British atmosphere. Hawker Typhoon goes by. Tipping over. Those aeroplanes, those very aeroplanes, that tailor's one, which is a man. No, something similar. That was cool. Look at the poor cannon on that. Unbelievable. That was called a tank buster. The cameraman there, I'd be all right. Oh, you are kind. Thank you so much. Look at that, children everywhere. Just like Jimi Hendrix, get behind him, doing everything in reverse. Look at this, he's upside down, coming towards him, ladies and gentlemen. That's him, look, tall and skinny, and still doing amazing aerobatics behind his back. Look. For that, everybody, come on. Now, there's one other thing that Martin Pickering doesn't do that Jimi Hendrix does. Hendrix used to play his guitar with his teeth.